guys very, very much. Okay, first off, hats off to Deepak on that last song, singing the melody and the harmony on the violin on a different note. Not bad, my friend. Also, special thanks to David Lockhart for putting on this very lovely event. Don't go away, he's gonna rock your socks off. No, wait a minute, you're not gonna have socks on at that point, because Natasha's gonna rock your socks off. Hey, we have a lot of songs about the environment with Earth Day coming up. I think it's a good song for, what? No. Yes, announce it.
Glacial Peace, everybody.
Jamming with us. We have a special guest, Carrie Crutchfield on the drums. I can't hear that. Carrie Crutchfield on the drums! Trevor Coppola on the cello. Hey, give us a couple notes on that thing. Some people don't know what it sounds like. That's it! This song is called What does your heart say? But this one is ufology. I don't know if Natasha wants to share her story once again, but she's already gone public with her UFO encounter, so we have a lot of songs in there. That's the story. That's the whole story. So anyway, this song is called Alien Girl. And actually, there's a metaphor in there. It might even be about a real person, but they act like they're from it. Never mind. Thank you.
Thank you. by the water. Every day is getting hotter. Earth, air, fire, water. Mother Nature is heaven's daughter.
Natasha Blassett on bass. This is Terry Crutchfield on drum. Barry Copio on cello. I'm Martin Blassett. David Lockhart's with a knee.